Hi, I'm Wes Dooley, and for the past 60 years, I've been fortunate enough to be able to work with audio every day and to work with some of the very best engineers, rooms, equipment, musicians. And in the process, you learn a lot about microphones, because once you have a great room, great musicians, and they're playing music together, you find out just how good you are with microphones. Ribbon mics are the magic. When we discovered the 44B, we learned what Les Paul had known for years, that it was the first great music mic and it always sounded like the music. And as everything else got better, it was a Stradivarius. It always worked. Back in 76, I started servicing them. I started making all the parts to them and reissued them. And for decades, I've been making the 44C. Once we mastered the 44 and had people's attention, we've ventured into new designs, and many of which have now become icons in their own right. Today, with the launch of the KU5A, we've taken ribbon mics to a place they've never been before.
The KU5A is incredibly directional. It's a supercardioid ribbon mic, so that means that you won't get anything from the back, you won't get anything from the sides. You really are just getting whatever you're pointing and shooting it at. It's the easiest mic to use in the AA line.
The KU5A was made so you could use it in the studio and take that same sound out on the road.
We wanted to make a ribbon mic that could cover all the bases and use it in almost any recording situation.
What's cool about this ribbon mic is that it has a dual path labyrinth. This really hasn't been done before in a production microphone. The KU5A's polar pattern is much more well-defined than most of your favorite dynamic microphones. One of the benefits to this is that you don't have to worry as much about any room acoustics that are going on, and you can record in a lot more environments. The integrated high-pass filter is a 6 dB per octave filter that starts around 280 Hz.
If you are getting low-end ambient sound, or if you're getting a lot of proximity effect, you want to get up right on the mic, just engage the high pass and you'll be fine. The KU5A is active. That means you can really use it with any preamp, any audio interface, any professional or consumer console. It's super versatile in that way. You don't have to worry about noise or getting enough gain.
The KU5A is a very well protected ribbon microphone, and you could even use it outside.
Touring bands have been using our mics on the road for years. Everything from guitar amps to drum overheads to brass instruments. But rarely have you seen ribbon mics used on live vocals. This is the mic that changes that.
The KU5A, just like the rest of our AA mics, are handcrafted here in Pasadena. We do the ribboning here, we assemble the mics here, all our parts are locally sourced. It's all made in the USA.
We have a profound shift here of what can be done with an in-fire mic that is relatively inconspicuous, especially for a ribbon, and a sonic signature that's articulate and engaging. It's a sound that you need to audition. It's the KU5A.